Salman Khan and Katrina Kaif star Tiger Zinda Hai, the much-awaited movie of the year, is a sequel of blockbuster movie Ek Tha Tiger. It will bring back the much-loved on- and off-screen couple Katrina Kaif and Salman Khan after a period of 5 years. Salman, Katrina and director Ali Abbas Zafar have already given a sneak peek of deadly action sequences from the movie. Now the first look of Salman Khan from Tiger Zinda Hai is out, and it's shared by Salman Bhaijaan himself. He captioned the poster, "Diwali gift pasand aaya, ab Christmas pe milna." In the poster, Dabang Khan stares at you with his intense eyes and with a machine gun in his hand. The teaser line on the poster reads, "No one hunts like a wounded tiger." The poster also reveals the release date of the film, which is 22nd December.